everybody, and welcome. My name is Ian Robinson, and this weekend we're at the town of Aguila de Campo in Spain for the three-day High Enduro España.
Johnny Walker, number 7, in the lead. Billy Bolt, number 8. Mario Roman, running in 10th at the moment by the look of it. Alfredo Gomez. Billy Bolt may have the advantage here on Johnny. Yes, he has. Graham Gabbs running in 5th. Johnny Walker is still leading in the super final here.
Johnny Walker!
I managed to get the win. I could feel Gomez coming, but I just couldn't get past some backlappers, and eventually I did, so happy to take the win.
The track was good, it was long, but like, you know, there's so much flow, it was very fast, you know, not much technical riding, but I really enjoyed it. I guess Mario did and the other riders, so yeah, it was really good.
Yeah, it was good fun, just flat out fast, you know, like I said before, just fighting with Gomez a little bit, but you couldn't quite catch him, so, you know, we got
Hello everybody and welcome back to España 2017. We're now on day 3, the race of the Lost Roads, and we're just now in the main quarry area where the race will start from here.